I was disappointed. I did not expect this. No one expects this. I was disappointed in the fact that the point I reached, Pangong, so the point I reached there, I get some food for myself. I have the food, set up the time lapse, and I go to the banks of the lake. What I see is rappers lying around there, and not Eminem rappers, but rappers like food rappers and chips and all of that stuff. It just hit me that it's nature, and at such a hostile place, you are not expected, and you should not be there. If you are there, just go there, see the place, and come back. So I made up my mind. I thought let's stay here for a while and then we'll leave the same day. I had a lot of time on me, so I stayed there for a couple of hours, took the whole place in, and I started way back home. The way back home was quite comfortable because I knew the route, and that's sort of an advice if you are going to such a terrain, or if you are going to any place for that matter for the first time by road. While going there, the first time you're going to cross that place or go to that route, try not to exert yourself, try not to be fast, because you don't know what the route is and how the roads are. On the way back, you can do whatever you want, because you'll know where you're going and what you're going to cross, what you're going to encounter. That's how Pangong went, and it was amazing. The place is seriously addictive if you stay there or if you go there even for once. But my thought of doing it was, let's leave the nature alone. So I came back. That night I stayed at the same hotel, and the day after I started way back home. I was not expecting such a serene environment, but my host, the hotel I was staying in, the owner of the hotel, I had a lot of conversations with him regarding Khardungla, regarding Varila Road, regarding Pangong, and whether I can do it same day or not. So he explicitly suggested me that route, because according to him the route is the most scenic route I was going to travel. But ironically, my cameras died on me. The only camera that was working was my mobile, and I couldn't use it while I was riding. Safety, man. So I simply chose to enjoy the route. It's a windy day, but we have reached there in time. Almost 5 hours from Leh, and now I'm gonna try and push for Srinagar, the top of the west.